In other news here tonight, Tulsa police arrest a teenager for shooting and killing another teenager, a 13-year-old boy in an apartment complex earlier this week. Officers say the 13-year-old shot and killed 13-year-old Lamar Norman. It happened at the Savannah Landing apartment complex early Monday morning at 61st and Peoria. Because of the suspect's age of 13, officers are not releasing his name or any other details here tonight.